they tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face.
I give you this ring.
And a token and pledge.
And a token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
I give you this ring.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
The outer form of the Unity Cross represents strength and leadership, the protection of the man. The book of Ephesians reminds us that husbands love their wives as Christ loved the church and totally, completely gave himself for her. Jada, this is your piece. There you go. It goes in the front. Yeah, it's got to go in the front. It just slides in there. It's good. Genesis tells us that the woman is taken from the man. And the bride's piece of the Unity Cross represents beauty and many capabilities of the woman placed with an intricate beauty and detail inside the protection of the groom's cross, completing the sculpture and representing the two becoming one. By the authority that is committed to me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I declare that Josh and Jada Kramer are now husband and wife according to the ordinance of God and the laws of this state in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Josh, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Josh and Jada Kramer.